everyone, I'm here today to show you how to pull a brush and disinfectant sample. So first off, you gotta raise up your menu, and this typically would have the stop sign here. Gotta press that. When it has the pause or the play symbol, that means put it back in operation. So now it's out of operation, I get that out of my way. I go over here to test, go to robot arm, and I'm gonna move it to the service 3 position. This is where it's easiest to do the brush disinfectant. And then I will go here to other, mothership, and then other. And I wanna drop the pre-treatment arm down. So I hit on, and that allows the pre-treatment arm to get out of my way. And then I'll turn the brush. This is actually the T-tip. And so I actually need to go down here to cleaning and then go to pre-treatment in order to get the brush disinfected to come out of the robot. So here I'll turn it on, and I'm gonna pull my sample in this bucket as I showed you earlier. I'm gonna dump it out and make sure I get a good sample. It doesn't take much, but I got enough to see there in my bucket to get a good sample. And I'm gonna turn it off. And at this point, I'm ready to pull my sample, so I'm gonna put everything back the way it was. I'm gonna go back to mothership. I'm gonna put the brush disinfectant arm in its place. I'm gonna put the robot back in the home position, move the robot arm, and I'm gonna hit play so the cows can get milking. That's as quick as you need in order to pull a brush disinfectant sample to get it done, and I'll show you here in a minute how to do it.